Columbus sailed the ocean blue in 1492, right? And then
that was the last thing you learned in school.
That's the only thing I learned in school. And then in the Virginia, he was settled in Virginia, and it's Plymouth Rock, and then they found some Native Americans. Someone planted a fish, and then
planted a fish.
Now,
they taught him how to you know.
You said he planted a motherfucker.
The Indians, yeah.
No, but see what it was.
I'm glad you ain't.
Columbus did not discover. You know, America, right. When it was riding, you know what I mean?
Right.
It was the black man that seen it first. And
it was
the
black man.
He
didn't land on Plymouth Rock.
Yeah.
What is his name?
Always get the credit.
Yeah,
they got the credit.
Right.
It was actually aliens.
So when they got there, it was native. God. It was black people already there.
What was his name?
Well, you saying it wasn't Native Americans there, it was blacks.
It was blacks,
right.
But blacks got Native American in us.
And that's native.
Because I'm Indian.
When I was reading to prepare for this interview, I was quite surprised to see you use the word Aborigines talking about African Americans.
I guess. I mean, it's not even a normal thing anyone would say, even if you meant something in a negative. Just because somebody, you may give them an unfortunate bit of ammunition, you still got to continue to fight on and do what's best for the state in the long run.
It's also thought to be the first painting of Indians done in Europe.
You can't fool all the people all of the time, but if you fool the right ones, then the rest will fall behind. Tell me who's got control of your mind, your worldview. Is it the news or the movie you taking your girl to? Know what I'm saying? Cause Uncle Sam got a plan. If you examine what they telling us, then you will understand what they planting in the seeds of the next generation. Feeding our children miseducation. No one knows if there's UFOs or any life on Mars, or what they doing when they up in the stars. Because I don't believe a word of what the president said. He filling our head with lies, got us hypnotized when he be speaking in cold words about crime and poverty, drugs, welfare, prisons, guns, and robbery. It really means us. There's no excuse for the slander, but what's good for the goose is still good for the gander, see.
I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago, I would have been a panther. They killed Huey because they knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is propaganda. Computer chip in my arm. I don't wanna die by a nuclear bomb. I say we all rush the Pentagon. Pull out guns and grab the intercom. My first words will be, I believe man made God. Out of ignorance and fear. If God made man, then why the hell would he put us here? I thought he's supposed to be the all-loving, the same God who let Hitler put the Jews in the ovens. We don't fall for the regular shit. They try to feed us all this half-assed leadership. Flipping position, they turn politician and shut the hell up and follow tradition. Boy, your TV screen is telling lies to your vision. Every channel got some brainwashed cop shit to watch. Running up in niggas' cribs claiming that they earn shots. It's a plot, but Buster, can you tell me who's greedier? The big corporations, the pigs or the media? Sign of the times, terrorism on the rise. Commercial airplanes falling out the skies like flies. Make me wonder what secrets went down with Ron Brown, who burned the churches to the ground with no evidence found. It's not coincidence, it's been too many steady incidents. It could have been the Klan who put that bomb at the Olympics, but it probably was the FBI deep at the core. Cause if they make us all panic, they can start martial law. I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago, I would have been a panther. They killed Huey cause they knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is propaganda. I don't believe Bob Marley died from cancer. 31 years ago, I would have been a panther. You killed Huey cause you knew he had the answer. The views that you see in the news is motherfucking propaganda.
Know who I feel real bad for is Indians. Everybody feels bad for Indians. They get dogged openly because everybody thinks they're dead.